Boleh.
Halo teman-teman, aku Banyu. Aku punya cerita baru.
Nangis Sarah deh. Sudah
jemput.
Oh, sudah jemput ya.
Now we are at the farm to see cows and then goats, teman-teman, and also chickens. That's really fun. And then I will go with Davin. Come on, teman-teman. These are little baby goats. Oh, that's very so cute. Look at that eye of the goats. They are black and also white, teman-teman. That's cool. Wow, this baby goat is so cute, teman-teman. Oh.
Yang panjang biar enggak
coba
di tangannya aku.
Oh, dia udah kenyang dia.
Oh, dia kenyangnya. Lucu yang itu.
Yang mana yang lucu?
Itu jodoh.
These are goats' food. They eat grass, teman-teman, or rumput. And that's really fun. There's a female chicken too there, teman-teman. Teman-teman, these are male and female goats, teman-teman. Wow, they eat lots of things. And these are goat's food and cow food. So they like this, teman-teman. Look at the black and white cow. I think this is from India or Europe. I don't know, teman-teman. Let's see.
Boleh gini ya. Hah, nih, nih.
Emangnya kamu punya sapi yang ini?
Enggak, itu sapinya Le Papin. Makanan sapi, Le. Makan sapi.
Anu,
wedhus.
Wedhus.
Oh, ini makanan wedhus, Nyu.
Ini wae.
Ini rasa digocok, Le. Rasa. Oh, kasih garam. Apa ki?
So the cow and goat's food is ready, teman-teman. Teman-teman, now the man is giving the food for the goats and the chicken and all the animal from the farm.
Thank you.
This is how to make food of the animals. Looks like there's some roots and coconut stem. Daphne go to the farm with me, and Daphne and me wants to see some cows and also goats, teman-teman. Teman-teman, this is the fire to make food of the cow or sheep, teman-teman, because in here is very hot. Teman, how to make goat and cow food? They use this big thing, the big wadah. I think this is the end of our video, teman-teman. Teman-teman, if you like this video, give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, teman-teman. Bye!